Hello lovelies, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thanks for subscribing. And if today is your first time of coming across my channel, you are highly welcome. Please do so good to click on that red subscribe button below this video to subscribe to my channel for more amazing videos. In today's video, I'll be showing you how I lighten my skin with tomatoes. So if you want to know this great home remedy on how to lighten your skin naturally at home, continue watching this video as I share with you. The first ingredient I have here is tomatoes. Tomatoes is an astringent, help revive dull skin and increases fairness. So if you want to lighten your skin naturally, tomato will be of immense help. Alright, the second ingredient I have here is baking soda. Baking soda is an exfoliator and has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. It helps get rid of skin problems. Here I also have vitamin E oil. Vitamin E oil serves as a cleanser and helps remove impurities on the skin. It's also a moisturizer. So the first thing I'll be doing is to mash the baking soda because it's in lumps, and I'll be putting the vitamin E oil on the baking soda. This way, hope you guys are seeing what I'm doing. So this vitamin E oil was getting from a drugstore. It can also be gotten from organic shops, people that sell organic materials. So I'll be cutting my tomatoes into two and I'll be using half. I'll be placing the tomatoes on the vitamin E and baking soda. I'll be putting a good amount of it on the tomatoes. So this is it. Alright, so the next step is to apply this scrub. So you'll be scrubbing this way. You'll be exfoliating your skin with this. This helps remove impurities and dead cells on the skin, and as well help revive your skin and eventually lighten your skin naturally. So this treatment should be done twice a week. So you'll be doing this two times a week for best results. This scrub is very, very, very effective. So after scrubbing, you'll be leaving it for 30 minutes and wash it off with ordinary water, guys. And you're going to be happy with your skin. So guys, hope you love and enjoy this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in my next one. Bye bye.